The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
He's not a good guy, he's not a bad guy, he's just the guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable.
It is absolutely incredible to me that Roman Reigns does not seem to be intimidated in the least by Braun Strowman.
This is what Roman Reigns lives for, the big fight, the pressure. The spotlight that comes with the moment. This is where Roman Reigns is at home. And I guarantee you, Reigns is fully aware that he is going to be pushed to his limits by the monster among men.
This is a cataclysmic collision. First, the monster among men.
The amount of carnage that Braun Strowman and Roman Reigns have bestowed on one another is something that not even the worst of enemies would be able to fathom.
Strowman and Reigns have thrown everything at one another. They put each other in mortal danger, but neither one has been able to keep.
Introducing the challenger from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns! And introducing the champion,
feel the excitement in the air. The WWE Universe has been eagerly awaiting this match. Well, the Universal Championship up for grabs.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Oh, from the rope.
No!
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Flinged across the way.
Check out the power, Strowman!
Hellacious power slam.
The champ has this one in hand now. What? What just?
I can't. Agreed, Saxton. Looks like there's no limit to how much damage this superstar can absorb.
And Braun doesn't know what to do with himself. Doesn't know how his hands didn't secure a three count.
How much more can the withstand? Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
Reigns is staring at Braun with a savage glare.
Reigns connects with a clothesline.
Oh, man, what a headbutt.
The head of the table cinches it in. Guillotine applied. Watch, and what's this? Letting him free?
Out. He kicked out. He actually
actually kicked out. Glazed over.
Try and end it.
One, two.
No, they kicked out. The champion kicked out.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
Reigns now realizing that he's facing an even tougher level of opponent than usual tonight.
I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Strong kick.
My goodness.
Strowman quickly moves.
Bang! The dog is unleashed.
Overwhelming attacks from Roman now.
Big bomb. Those last hits rattled the champ.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Had that scouted. Heads out of the ring. What's next? He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Oh boy, it's a baseball bat. Hoping to end this match with one big swing.
To the gut.
I think the wind right out of you.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Oh, God, powerbomb. Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
Oh, look at this. I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this problem.
Superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Oh boy, to the announce table now.
Yeah, gonna clean it off here. This is gonna be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
Yeah. Producing a trampoline. Tables there.
Reigns hoists him up. All the way up.
Wow.
Niagara driver.
Now Strowman feeling the pressure.
Braun is shockingly being dismantled.
Braun has been cut down. He's pushed to the brink. Big counter from Reigns.
Strength.
He'll head to the ring. Right to the gut. Lining Brock up as the beast gonna be slayed. He leaves the ring and there's no countouts in this one. Coming back into the ring, back to the action. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar is overwhelmed. Lesnar just unable to stop Roman's all-out assault. Blackjack. Gosh,
landing face first.
Roman has him up.
Hellacious power slam. Another one bites the dust for the champ.
How the hell do you kick out of that?
I have no words. Not even a two count?
Strowman is going to have to readjust. Going to have to consider his next move. Questioning what more he...
Strowman can smell victory!
Power slam!
Can it be? Will the reign continue? What? Unbelievable! Kick out at one?
Unbelievable, more like inhuman.
As a puzzled look comes across Strowman, he has no answers as to why that didn't earn him a count of three.
What a knockdown, drag-out fight this has been.
Reigns and Strowman are leaving absolutely everything in the ring tonight. Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Jumping clothesline! What agility!
Foot meet face.
Just imposing his will right now.
You don't often have your way with Braun like this.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Oh man, kick to the face.
He's absorbed some damage already.
He'll take things into the ring.
Some of the highlights from that last matchup.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Universal Champion, Roman.
You can just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
I thought the defending champion had this well in hand, but the new champ had other plans.